So here we have PUBG demo being looped in. 8.5 on the left, 8.5 on the right. So we can see that 8.5 is drawing about 3 plus watts. Same demo being run, 8.5 only draws 2.5 watts on average. So that's quite a bit of power savings. Over here we have an Instagram loop. 8.5 on the left, 8.5 on the right again.
The phone heats up, the performance has to be dropped.
So you mean, because I'm talking about journalists, reviews.
So on the left here, the 845, you're getting a 2.2 watts draw. And on the right, the 855 is drawing 1.7 watts. So once again, you have a substantial power savings.